She left with Bobby McGee. Never came back to me.